closing a peaceful session of Minecraft. Yeah, this is my Reinhardt skin in Minecraft. I know it's cringe, but that's my favorite character in any game ever. So, enough about that. This is going to be a peaceful, just explore and build kind of playthrough. It's a single player world. So, we also have rain. That's perma rain, actually, in the background. Because why not? I just love the weather effects in this game. The rain is just so good. So, I hope everyone is having a lovely, beautiful day, evening, night, wherever you are in this world. So, just sit back, relax, and join me on this peaceful journey. Alright. I really would like to see the new cherry blossom biome. I haven't seen it yet. I also haven't played this game in a while. I must say that booting the game up was very emotional, as I have a lot of memories attached to it. But that's like the same with everything in life, right? Set my spawn point there. Yeah, it was a very emotional, but I think this is one of the reasons I wanted to stream or play this game. It's kind of like face your own fears, you know? And as a person, I'm really, really bad with dealing with memories, good or bad. To a point where you really have to do it, you know? You shouldn't be held back by bad or good memories, because if you're being held back, then you're missing out on making brand new, unique, and hopefully positive memories. And this is what I want to achieve in this playthrough. I am just gonna basically just explore around, make random buildings, different creations. I don't have anything on mind at the moment, but you know, I like just getting in. sounds as we go. I'm not really sure what have they added to the game in the last, I'd say, like 3 months, maybe. But I've seen that there are some updates, so. Hopefully I can find a... Isn't there a command where you can do that? Let's see here, maybe I can find it. I don't know what's it called. No, let me Google it real quick. Cherry grove or cherry blossom. Minecraft. TP me there. Let's see. Much like this. And there is a crevasse. place. Oh, that's really cute. Is there a hanging? Oh. What are those? I think these were in the game anyway, right? It's not like a new thing. And a door as well. Signs are, I believe, are new. I don't remember seeing them before. That might be my new favorite item, to be honest. Oh, I also must mention that I have shaders on, and that's why the game looks different than usual. I need to find a nice spot to start building stuff. I mean, I like this spot, but I would also like to have water nearby. Like a river, perhaps. Spot them. Look at all the petals on the ground. Love that. Just having a sip of my coffee. Of a Japanese, like a Japanese village, or at least a temple, in this kind of biome. I hope you're not expecting some insane build skills. I just like it's just gonna make me unintentionally copy what I see. So I prefer to just blindly. Oh my god, you can see the patterns falling. That is just. I love that. But yeah. Still be doable. I can find high ground and recreate this area. I wanna make one of those Japanese temples where you have to like climb a bunch of stairs before getting there. You know, it's like a monk kind of temple. I'm just trying to decide. So, this is kind of the highest point on this island. So if I make a pathway all the way down, all the way, that would be kind of cool, right? Is the rest of the island, let's see. I mean, it's kind of elevated, but there's this part. Stuff. Okay. First, let's decide on the materials. I definitely want birch planks. As well, birch door. I need
To make the different layers of the temple. Maybe some crimson. I need stairs. Trying to envision an image in my head. Again. Can I stop the night and day? As an entrance, like here. Let me look at it from. Okay, we definitely need more trees. Sure how they behave if they are really close by each other. Maybe I was blocking it. Give him more space. Thank you.
just love them. Doorbell now. I still want this to look as natural as possible. It's too close. I can blend a few here as well. Thank you. they're not very close to each other. It's a weird shape. I know, this must be... Perhaps it's really boring to watch. I don't know. This was the entrance. Yeah. Let's do some testing here. Just have to clear most of the petals here, and then once we're done building our temple, then we can add some again. I'd say maybe a medium size kind of building. This might be a good area. That was phase one. Now I gotta choose the material I wanna use. is it lighter? To highlight stuff, but not for the foundation. Add some light. We have more blocks. Let me get a chest. Move this for now. I like those logs. To envision No. like this, but I think it's just gonna match the trees as well. And there'll be so much. It'll be very samey, you know. That's the acacia, right? Just lay down the cornerstones. Here. It would all make sense later, but for now. Just gonna let me cook. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, As a beginning, it is gonna look very basic, but I trust in the process. Sure about the acacia anymore. Let me look here. Do this and that. It's okay, but it doesn't add any character. I kinda maybe for the base actually. Let's try that. Thank you. think I might have to change the doors as well, but I kinda like this foundation. Sometimes the crazy option is what works at the end, but windows and stuff, but this is just me trying to decide on the color scheme. Those are bothering me a little bit. Fancy dorm, you know. Later, but For the windows, and then candles. What's the difference? I think colors of my shaders are a bit are messing up. Instead of glass, I think I want some cherry trapdoor, perhaps. Just to give it a more of a natural. Thank you. choice here. Either I go with a wooden floor and make this like humble kind of temple, or I can go fancy and go for something, I don't know, more shiny and fancier. Shrine, and then maybe smaller shrines on the sides. Looking at some potential options. It's kind of cool. Like that for the exterior. I don't know. It looks fancier than just wool. Yeah. doesn't look too bad. Something else, what's it called? Definitely gonna use this. I don't see it. Might be here. Nope. Oh, that's it. The second one can do that. I kind of want it outwards though. sounds now. Could be one of these. What do I like more? Decided on that, but I definitely want to change the flooring, and but that should do it for now. And if you enjoyed watching or listening in, please don't forget to leave a like, follow, subscribe. Until then, stay safe and relaxed.